In the women's 100-meter butterfly, Olympic champion Zhang Yufei is in lane four. Zhang swims with her usual rhythm, and after the first 50 meters is ahead by 0.59 seconds, with Wang Yichun close behind. But Zhang, who won the 200-meter butterfly on Monday, maintains her lead and wins in 56.48 seconds, the fastest time in the world so far this year.